Guys, welcome to a Minecraft video, and in today, this is my first seed spotlight, and here it is, so name it whatever you want, a creative mode, and now you can want. Now this is a really good seed, so you go to Superfly, customize, and you hit preset. My friend taught me this, by the way, desert, use preset, and you remove these things, so. And then you hit done, and you're going to leave a seed, and the seed will be in the description for you, and that's it. And your game should start spawning. Now your game might crash at first, so if it does, then I'll just have to put the video there together. We made it. Now you might think, great, you tricked me.
Well, look at this. We're in the desert, but not just any good old, not just any desert. You keep flying up. You can see the coordinates on the upper left. Then you'll notice you'll get a mine. Oh, what's that? No, we'll add it together. A mine. Seriously, what is that? Oh, a mine shaft visible. Yes, the visible mine shaft. Guess what? The chests are all still there. Sorry if I laughed. And see, look, one of them you can like no since. Up is legendary. Oh, the same thing. Stupid color. Okay, so. So now here, you know what? That's annoying. So. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, look. An abandoned. Here, abandoned. Wait, so first you find one that's abandoned, and then you find an abandoned. Could this like get any like worse? I meant better. Sorry. Okay, and we got another one over there. Lots of them. Now, as I said, we had just saw something like. Like really weird. So I'm going to show you what it is. This, I do not have any mods, but I think this is a well something. But yeah, this is a great seed. Lots of dungeons. If you,